Welcome back.
So should I go through here?
Yeah,
or
go through there. Okay. I saw health.
We're doing Black Mesa with Case.
Oh, yeah. That's all that's over here. I finally overcame the turbine thing, or whatever, the reactor generator. Yeah, it's the old fire.
Ooh.
It would have been helpful in some situations, like the ones I just overcame.
Yeah.
There you go, you break that small box that's not actually breaking.
Nope.
Unbreakable. Right, and then I guess you have to go up the elevator shaft.
Unbreakable.
Do it. Okay, well, that was kind
of his body's made of metal.
Fascinating. How did he die? Oh, you have to jump. Or no, you don't.
Maybe? You don't know.
What happened?
I don't know.
You have two ways to go here. Good choice. Oh, there you go. Yeah.
What is it?
Button.
No.
Dallas's? Why would I have you be over here?
Yeah, it's weird.
Oh, that's weird. Could you just... Yeah. Okay.
More interesting.
What's the point of this? I don't get it. Maybe you have to come back here after going the other path?
Maybe? Hey. Oh. Hey.
Hello? Hello?
Hey. Hi.
What do you want?
Hey.
Hello? Hello? Sir? There you go.
Hey. Hi. Are there going to be lions and tigers?
Nope. Get that health and armor. Sir, you better reload. Wait, you came in.
Yeah, I know. Oh.
Oh, whoops, okay. He probably wasn't important anyway.
I'm sure he, like, it's not like he gave anything to the scientific community or anything.
He didn't help develop the game, so what does it matter? Science isn't real.
Would you be quiet?
I'm getting my health juice. I'm sorry that it's so loud. Alright. Come on, Mr. Wastes Ammo and now has none left for that. And a grenade. That's why it's staying in your... There you go. Yeah, rapid fire. Eat shit. Eat shit. Oh, woo. They do that too. Uh-oh. You got a Vorty. Oh, wow. So easy to avoid.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, it's easier with rockets, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's sneaky with rockets. Wow, nice whiff. Can I just backseat game the entire time?
Yes.
Just like you did in the last one?
Cool.
Oh, wow. Great grenade. Great grenade.
What?
He's gone. Value grenade
did
right
I
there.
Did I kill him?
I think you did.
Yeah.
I can't keep that up much longer. That's not who I am.
What, backseat game?
Yeah. Or just condescending.
Come on.
All right. Fuck you. You're gay. Whoa, is that G-Man? Whoa.
What the fuck is that?
Is that a Navi?
I don't know.
Is that a Navi? Can you go in there? I think that was a G-Man.
Maybe. I don't know.
I think that was G.
Robert G.
Robert G-Man.
Robert G. Wilkers.
Robert G-Man. There you go. Go ahead. All right. Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Oh.
How do you what? He wasn't what?
That was weird.
Two choices here. I don't understand. Oh, the green one's like the one they use. Can you touch it?
That's weird that I can just walk into it.
Okay. And it, like, locks you. You're stuck in here now. With the nothing ball.
Yeah.
Oh, there's more underneath here. Yeah. What the hell?
Interesting.
Wait, is this, like, an enemy spawn? It's supposed to be an enemy spawn?
I don't know.
When we saw those weird spitters?
That were, like, frozen.
Stuck. Yeah, they were stuck in, like, their spawning animation.
Can I even get down there?
I think outside you can. Not in here. Yeah, there you go. That's using your Halo 2s. There you go. I made a ladder for that for consistency purposes. There you go. Nope, can't go out that door. So yeah, just that green door that you came in on.
That's weird.
That is very... Oh, button. No. Okay, that tricked me out. What was the point of that?
Yeah.
That's his- Whoa! Oh, hello. Don't let him touch you. I found out the hard way. Nice dodge, bro. I mean, it's alright. Wow. It's okay, I guess. Nice. Whew. Wasn't that intense. I've had better.
It's it.
Alright, there's an elevator and a door. Ah, oh, jeez, decisions, dude.
Fucking all these multiple paths that don't actually lead anywhere.
What is up with that?
Are these just... Whoa. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God.
Oh, you better run. What is that, meat skillets?
I don't know.
Are you helping power it up?
Yeah.
We're powered by 36 Killer Freemans. Killer Freemans. Yep, there you go. There you go, okay. What was that all about? So I guess the yellow one's Linky somewhere.
Yeah.
That's gotta be it.
Oh, I have to walk through when it's...
Oh, clever. Hey! And into the middle. Oh!
Jesus! Oh God!
Ho! So close!
Okay, well, we're figuring this out, I guess.
Now we know.
Yeah.
What not to do.
Oh, that... Maybe the other room where it was just the two of them, remember I just messed with the green one?
Uh-huh.
I didn't check with the yellow one, maybe just like...
I think
it was an example, yeah.
It was showing you.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, crazy how we skip that stuff.
Yeah.
Crazy how nature do that.
But,
right, so look up, I guess. There's your exit point right there, so...
Okay, yeah,
just
yeah.
back up into it. No. Woo! Okay, you got some enemies. Duck.
Oh, what? That just killed me.
Wow.
It didn't knock me off or anything.
Oh, you landed on that one, though.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Oh, man. Okay.
So I guess you got to book it across the beam.
Probably, yeah.
Real quick, like.
What?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's up there.
Yeah. And go. Whoop. And then run across the beam. Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so that's if you fail. It just
happened. Oh, that was cool, though.
Okay, yeah, it was. It was like Portal.
Not sniffing.
It's just missing GLaDOS.
Yeah.
I don't think you can duck here.
Okay.
Okay, so where's your exit point? There's no way that you could know that. Oh, up there, maybe? Yeah, up there to the right? No. Did you get back on there and duck?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to do.
Yep. Okay. So just right, stay with it.
Okay. So. Okay. Yeah.
Oh,
there it is.
Right there. Okay. Yeah. There you go. Okay. And then back on it.
Okay. And
that's where you came in at.
No.
Oh no,
there,
it's not.
There would have been one right there.
You totes right.
Okay. So cross your fingers.
Crossing every finger I have. Oh yeah.
It's a different one, though.
It is different, but wow, it's more intricate.
Fuck.
Dude.
Oh!
Jump! Oh, you better, yeah. You gotta get back on it.
Oh, fuck.
You're dead.
God damn it. Please,
nice.
Don't put me so far back.
It's your orb. And cross my penis.
Where's it gonna put me? Where's it gonna put me? Oh,
yay!
Okay.
Mediocrity!
Okay.
God, this is...
Oh, fuck.
Wow, good job, dude. Oh, you're dead. Just right in
half. Yeah. God damn it.
Weird, it's almost looking like something you're having issues with.
It's a learning process. It's a learning process.
A learning process, he says.
It is.
For someone who's played the original and the remake.
This weird. Wasn't in... I don't think this was in the original.
Weird, huh? Master of the Half-Life, they say.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. You gotta jump.
Ah, what?
Jump for your life.
Whoop.
Guess you wanna get over there, maybe?
Yeah.
Whoop. Get on the, yep. Get on the thing. Oh, yeah. You'd have
wait,
to.
Where?
You'd have to, yep, right there.
Do I need to go through there?
I don't know. It's green. Try
whoop.
It.
Whoop.
They're good. Hey, yeah.
Oh,
up.
Yeah.
Engaged.
Disengaged.
Oh, uh-oh. Containment. Disengaged. That's never good. What'd you do, dude?
I don't know. It's not letting me do it again, though.
Okay, well... You may or may not have doomed the world.
You don't know that.
I mean, that's probably a little hint at what you just did. Yeah. That doorway there. Oh, and there's the second one. First one, whatever. Mm.
Okay, that's one. Is that another one over there?
Oh, you have to jump in the middle there.
But
okay. And you're dead.
Yep, damn it.
That's okay. At least you're getting pretty good at it.
Yeah. Oh, nope, still back here. Okay, so. Oh, we've got him down.
Yeah, just hop up.
Oh.
You're too close. Hop and a hop.
And a
good
okay,
job. You can technically ride if you want.
Oh, yeah.
Get you a little closer. Whoa, yeah, that guy died. Whoop. There you go. And yeah, there you go.
What the fuck? It's like my toe of the shoe gets caught and you're just fucking shredded to bits.
Yeah, dude, that's like wearing steel-toed boots with something falling on them.
Oh, yeah. That has to be, like, a lot of weight, though, for it to clip your toes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. But, I mean, the people who wear those are around a lot of weight. So,
Well, no, I wear steel-toed boots, and, like, the worst thing I have to worry about is, like, a loaf of ham falling on it. God damn it.
Excuse me. I'm just thinking more of like construction workers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, with buildings that could fall on their foot. I think
a building.
Yeah. You know.
Last year, Thomas had a whole skyscraper fall on his toe.
He just obliterates that toe and the rest of his body, I guess. I guess. I'm no math magician. Nice, dude. You didn't die this time.
Yeah, it's a miracle.
Man, you're pretty good. There you go.
Step off!
Step off!
Step off!
I don't know you! That's my purse!
What? Okay.
Run.
Yeah, and die like I did last time.
I definitely wasn't running. I would have made it.
Uh-huh.
I would have. Fortunately, I'm not playing this part. Wow, you almost didn't make that.
Yep.
Man, I was watching how close you were. Yeah, that opens up now. Caution. Rogue robots.
Okay, cool.
That's only valid of two cools. There you go. Nice. And then in. And then we're... What? Oh, we're where we were looking earlier.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, dude. Get ready for some fighting, bro. Oh, and loading first. Yeah. And then Grodnaf. Graph node.
Yeah, graph node.
Grodnaf. See, that's what I mean. Unintentional dyslexia.
I don't know. That hasn't popped up this play session.
It hasn't, but we haven't done that much.
Yeah.
That's okay. Singular overkill.
Yeah.
So much power behind one dart and you choose to do that with it. Oh, what? No ammo supplies? Whew. Yeah, reload that shit just in case you're in the water.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Coolant.
Oh.
It's pretty lazily labeled. Get off my pallet. Ladder right there. Oh, wait. Okay.
And there's gonna be guys on it.
Hello? I don't think there's any army guys left.
Yeah, because didn't they back out, or didn't
we haven't run into them in a while.
Yeah, like when you were outside earlier.
Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah. Well, no, even when I was inside, there was that one opening, like garage opening that I went into, and they were fighting the bulky guys.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And they just annihilated them. And then I ran into the Spectra Ninjas. I don't know what part they're on.
Oh, no, yeah, they're part of the military. Why they need them to take out some scientists, I have no idea.
Whoa, dude.
Oh, is that a texture that didn't load?
That's a graph node out of date. Yeah.
Shh, dang it. Don't mind.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Sniper.
Sniper or a turret? Oh, person. Was that G-man or a scientist?
Turret. Wait, is that a friendly turret?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, jeez, that scared me.
Yeah.
They're looking at you. Hey guys. It's Gordon. Let me in.
Hi. Gordon Freeman. Is that Eli?
Close the door, please. So this is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never
make it. Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Yeah, Hunter, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, what do you know? Nothing. Guess not. Right then.
This way, can we close the door?
I can shoot through it to close it.
Oh, do those just...
They regenerate once they hit.
No, yeah, they don't bounce back. They don't bounce around, though, see?
Oh, yeah, it's just like an explosive burst.
Yeah. New armor!
What? Oh, shit. I saw a bunch of supplies on the left wall.
Ooh.
Yeah, two of them. That's kind of worrying.
Yeah.
I've never seen two sets like that.
I feel like maybe I'm going to go somewhere, take a lot of damage, and then come back.
Yeah.
We need you to flip on these generator defibrillators. They're on either side of the hallway.
This could all be yours. Alright, he's telling you something.
Yeah. I'm loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it. Kill what? No ifs, ands, or asses about it. Or asses about it. You owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this
far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone. Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes.
So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls.
Portal control.
Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude
frighten you. Yeah, fuck Hunter.
Yeah.
He'll equip you with proper armaments to cast ahead. Do hurry.
All right.
What's all that? Phony?
Okay, so go find him. The guy.
The girl.
Yeah. Oh. The girl, excuse me. So glad you made it. Here's the portal. I've one
final accoutrement. Apparently? Ah.
This is the long jump. Oh! Get a long jump!
Oh, fuck. A booster pack?
Yeah, dude.
I already picked it up before it moved around.
Surprise! It's fucking nothing.
Control space long jump. Wait, control plus space.
Your crouch and jump. I don't know. Hold it? I don't know. I don't know. That's fine. It's probably not a mechanic you'll use.
Whoa.
Oh, there you go. Crouch first and then jump.
Oh, sweet.
That's awesome. Oh. That's kind of really cool, though.
Yeah, this is big.
What the hell is he doing?
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here.
Hi.
Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
Bam.
Can you, like, jump and then do that in midair?
Yeah, looks like it. Oh, battery.
Health. You don't need either of those things.
Oh, oh what
now
the
you
fuck?
Do. What the fuck did you take damage from?
I don't know. What are we doing? All right.
I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it has begun, I must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again.
Yeah, something hit me.
Rads, you're taking constant damage down here.
Oh, fuck, yeah. Shit.
Both kinds.
Both kinds.
Armor and health. Alright, look out. Nothing's gonna start spinning.
It is?
The thing in the middle. I assume. it looks like it's ready to spin.
Okay.
I'm probably gonna have to have fight some stuff.
When I get on the other side, yeah.
Break on through to that other side.
I was thinking of the Princess and the Frog song. Because I've got friends on the other side.
Beauty and the Beast.
Fuck.
Whoa! Oh, there's a brain balloon.
Oh, I killed him. Okay.
Dude, nice kill. Whoa. He's just like, fuck y'all bitches, huh? That's true. It's been a while since I've seen Princess and the Frog. I've got friends on the other side.
Bat!
Oh god, what was he called? I can't remember. Lucius? No? can't remember. I saw some killer cosplay for him.
Oh.
I don't think you should do that yet. I don't think I want to do that.
Do what?
Nothing. Wow, look at those Pez.
Where?
The Pez walls.
Oh.
They're like soundproofed. Yeah.
Oh, those.
Yeah, Pez okay. walls.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here.
Practice your long jump if you must. I'm going to set up some bitches.
Yeah. Oh, don't please pew. Please don't pew off.
Pew peacefully.
Yeah. Pews internally.
Yeah. Pews eternally.
I must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again.
There we go.
Don't enter the beam until I give the okay.
You missed that part. Yeah. Don't enter the beam until I say okay. Hey, Reds. What's that, dude? No. I wish it was the direction you were looking at.
Yeah.
That'd be way too cool.
Okay, so he's safe in there. I don't have to worry about them killing him or anything.
Yeah, but he says it will be interrupted.
Yeah.
I'll also have to start again. So get ready to take out those balloon guys.
Balloon man.
Oh, shit. Hey, soul sister. Oh, there he is.
Hello!
We've got a breach.
Halo breach. It's the best blue shit you're ever gonna see.
Come on. I can find the best. We should even the assault rifle would probably be pretty good.
Yeah, but I don't have any ammo left for it.
Oh, that's right. You used it all. I forgot that that was a thing that you did. That's not too bad. Yeah. Fuck him. Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Right above you.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah. Oh, they just don't home at all.
Yeah.
You gotta be spot on with that. Above you still. Oh, yep, right there.
Oh, oh. God, Jesus.
You got Vorties. Eh, Vorty. Got it. It's really loud in here.
Oh, goddamn
it. I knew it. I was like, oh man, they sound like little sea creatures. It's ready. You must go now. Nice, dude. Whoa, ooh. Trippy balls.
They used one of those textures in Half-Life 2 Episode 1. I was like Doctor Who.
No, it wasn't Doctor Who. What are you thinking? That was just off the top of my head.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm pretty original. Postpone. Subject. Semen. Reason. Waiting for something.
Oh.
Wait,
was it the end?
Sucking my dick.
My controller's still vibrating though.
Oh yeah, it is. Let me have that. I'll have to take you home now. Bjorn. Oh, thanks, Bjorn.
That's weird.
Dude, did you beat it?
I guess so.
Wow.
Yeah, I do remember them. Okay, so.
Sure.
I remember them saying that they took out the Zen portion of the game.
Yeah.
But I wasn't sure, like, how accurate that was, but...
Oh.
Because that's, like, the final stretch of the game. You go there, and you basically wander around the alien world for a little bit, and then you kill their, like, leader or whatever, or whatever, or something. And then it just... they left out the part with the G-Man, though. Because, like, at the end, after you kill the Overseer, or whatever the hell his name is, you get teleported to a tram car like you started the game in.
Uh-huh.
You get teleported to a tram car with the G-Man in it.
Uh-huh.
And he's like, oh, you know, you proved your usefulness and, you know, you were really good at it and everything. And I'm just gonna put you in stasis until I need you again. And then, or no, he gives you a choice or whatever. And it's like, you know, you can either join me or, you know, have some unforeseen consequences. And then you can either, the door opens up and there's a portal. And you can either take the portal, which puts you in a stasis until Half-Life 2. Or you just, you know, not take his offer, and then he just teleports you to, like, in front of a bunch of enemies who immediately kill you.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah.
Wow. So I guess they didn't feel like, well, I mean, if this is like a fan-made project, I can see why they wouldn't finish the entirety thing.
Yeah, well, I mean, they had, like, pretty much all the enemies you see are there.
Are there.
Right. Yeah, they're the already in the game.
But they'd have to make the assets of the world.
It's not that bad, though. Like,
I mean, it's a small area, but I can see why they'd do it. Because for me, it doesn't make sense to logically leave it where they did, because you just got that jump upgrade.
Yeah.
Like, literally just got it.
Yeah, that is weird.
They just gave it to you, and you use it in one room. Yeah. That was it. So it feels like there's something that stopped them. So either money or something. Oh, I just read that name. Oh, Jesse Wingert.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Jesse, I'm sorry.
Maybe there's an add-on for this that actually has Zen.
Maybe.
Maybe there's something in, like, Steam Workshop.
Maybe. We'll have to look into that.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's anything afterwards, and then I'll just have to give him the end slate. To be continued.
Maybe there is DLC.
How many years ago was this?
Like, 2 or 3.
Oh, okay. I feel like this is longer ago.
Yeah. To me, this feels like it came out a year ago or something.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's been a bit, like, at least 2 years.
Interesting.
Yep. I didn't think we were going to beat it.
Nothing. I didn't think it was ever. Oh, okay. Nothing after the fact? Or, no. That's it.
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
Oh, workshop add-on right there. Oh. Check that real quick.
Not working.
Nope.
Okay.
Never mind.
Okay. Well, if you want to see something else with Case, it'll be on the right. Boop. And if you want to see something else entirely, it'll be on the left. Boop. And I guess in the meantime, we'll figure out what's going on. I guess we'll see if there's anything else. And if there is something after this, then we'll record that and throw it up there.
Yeah. But I would like to play Half-Life 2 eventually, but that's like, not immediately.
No, I wonder if these guys, I mean, I guess it's better and more up to date than Half-Life 1 is, but I wonder if there's a fan dedication out there.
No, we can just go back to the original Half-Life and just start on the Zen level.
That's funny. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Bye, everybody.
Bye. You hit the microphone.
I did, I'm sorry. It peaked it.
Bye.